$1.5 million. That's how much one bowling tournament brings into St. Joseph County's economy. WSBT 22's Hillary Powell is here in the studio. Hillary, we're talking about a lot of money here.
We are, and they only hope it will continue to grow. This one tournament is over 9 weeks, but it's proving to have a large impact. Pins, bowling balls, and eating lunch. Brandy Jean does it all the time.
I'm my son's number one fan. I'm not going to stop doing this. As long as he keeps doing it, I'm going to still be here.
This weekend, her son's tournament with the Indiana State Youth Bowling Association is at Chippewa Bowl in South Bend. 3,000 young bowlers are coming in. Local tourism experts say it becomes a family affair.
And some of these parents, this may be their vacation. You know, they make the entire weekend out of it. They may bring mom and dad, grandma and grandpa, aunts and uncles, you know, just to have that so that everybody can be together.
But it's not just for fun.
Local tourism experts I spoke with say no matter what team you're rooting for, if it's a youth sports league, local hotels also get the win.
Megan Huff with Visit South Bend Mishawaka says she expects the event to bring in $1.5 million to local economy.
Their hotel stay, what they spend in their restaurant, to retail shopping. So having tournaments, especially youth tournaments, we definitely need events like this to come to our community in order to have people working.
The drive over to South Bend was worth it in more than one way for Jean.
It's a small vacation. It can be. It can't, for the kids it is anyway. Tourism experts I spoke with say the county has more than 4,000 hotel rooms to fill, and the sports division of the South Bend Tourism Organization is reaching out to more youth leagues to bring their business here. Suzanne?